here today with Friday the 13th, the video game. Sorry for the delay in videos. I was getting a new setup. I have a new editing software now. And I'm proud to say that we have a team now. So we are good and golden. So where now we can produce better content for you guys. So yeah. As you guys know, Friday the 13th, and basically you will see, hopefully we get a good game where we're Jason first, or you may be a counselor. But quick sellout moment, guys. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button and hit that like button. Let's try to get a like goal of 2 on this video. And then with this, there's this little bell icon to the right of the subscribe button. If you click that, you'll get notified when I upload. And it means a lot to me, guys, that you guys are still here. All 41 subscribers, which is fantastic. Almost to 50, which I'm excited for. So, yeah. So, Friday the 13th, I hope you guys enjoy. Now we're just waiting for the match to begin. So, and you can follow me on Twitter, Facebook. I have a page. You can follow me on there. But you can follow me on Twitter at AveryTGaming1. And if you like, you can follow me on Snapchat, where I post basically my life at all lowercase. AveryTGaming1. You can follow me there. And then, what is that guy doing? Is he, like, pressing his start button a lot? And you can also find me on Instagram at AveryTGaming. Now, hopefully when this... There's 2 people follow up, but we have 17 seconds. So, the match is about to begin in 12, 10... 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Friday the 13th. The game. Friday the 13th. Let's go already. And guys, already on lockdown for October 17th, or since I'm getting it 3 days early, it'll be October 13th or 14th. WWE 2K18's coming to the channel with Seth fucking Rollins on the cover. Now let's see who's Jason, that pretty mug of mine. My Jason? No, I am Nathan fucking Drake. Let's go. Hi, dude. Saw it. Ooh. I'll take it. It's my rifle. It's my rifle. There's many like it, but this one's mine. I should shoot that guy. Betray. No, I'm not. I work for Jason. I work for Jason. Jason, yes I do. I work for Jason 241. Oh, the restroom's over there. Gotta lock them doors. Gotta lock them doors. Ooh, got a map right away. That's gonna be in handy. That's gonna be handy. There's a machete. I got a rifle, so I think I'm good. Make sure that I get everything. Oh no, there's one more door. Ooh, walkie-talkie. Hello? Anybody on the talkie? Walkie-talkie, walkie-walkie. Okay. We are far from the car, guys. Hope somebody can find the fuse and call the cops. So, pretty much, if you guys seen this game already, the basic goal is to survive Jason. Now, with that meaning, the gameplay is 20 minutes long. You have your counselors, and then you have Jason Voorhees. The main goal, Jason Voorhees, hunting down the counselors and killing them. Counselors, surviving the night. If you don't survive the night, you die. So, yeah. Wow, that was a weird glitch. Is he behind me? The car is this way, guys. Yeah, come on, it's this way. I sneak. Oh shit, don't go that way. A little red marker down there means Jason's there. Do not go that way. Avoid it! Avoid! Okay, so... somebody already called in Tommy. Here's the two-door car. Nothing on this done yet. Ooh, they have gas. Still need a battery and keys. Unless they have keys.
Thank God it actually fit.
Ooh, did somebody find the battery? They filled the thing with gas. Ooh, okay. Two of them are filled with gas. So that's great. When you hear that sound, that means Jason's got a new ability. Oh shit. Fuck you, Jason! I see you, fucker! Come on! Come fight me! Come fight me! What now, motherfucker? I got the high ground! Shit, fuck you. I need help. Jason's here. Oh my God, help me. Woo! Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. No. Fuck. God. Fuck. Oh, dear God. Ah, fuck. Well, that sucked. Now they're fixing the fuse box.
Ah, please. No. Ah.
Yes. A pack is Tommy. Hell yeah. Second chance, motherfuckers. I killed Jason once. Then I brought him back to life. And then I killed him again.
Copy, I'm in road here,
too. Ooh, the cops are here. Okay, I'm just gonna make a breakaway for the cops. I follow that up. Okay. So the follow up past the car. Playing it smart, not dumb. No, he's leading them up the road. Fuck. Don't. Okay, you're leading them over the other side. Okay, that's good. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. Just don't come up my way. Got 2 minutes. Then we can escape. Well, they got the car. Fuck. God, I can't get in. I can't get in. Guys, I need help to stall.
No, stop!
Oh, you fuckers. Are you kidding me? God, fuck, you God, why? Oh my God, are you kidding me? Had to hit me. god, I can't believe you guys fucking hit me. I've been alive. Just escape. Why are you guys stalling? Just escape. Go. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? For real? Yeah, you're smart. Run for it. Just run for the exit. Come on. Do it for me. Let's go. You're good. You're good. Just go. Cops are there. Right there. You're free. Oh, fuck you, you're dead. Oh, you had a pocket knife, you lucky. You lucky. What are you gonna do? You're gonna try to kill him? Yes, run to the exit, my dude. I was at the wrong exit anyway. You suck. You hit me. You suck. Fucker. Didn't deserve to escape. Fucked everybody up. What are you doing? Just run! Are you kidding me? Yeah, run. Lucky. That final sprint. Oh, the other guy got away. Damn. Yeah, I died because of some bullshit. I could have fucking lived, but no.
It's all done.
The fucker
now,
had
Jason.
To hit me.
Your
the
job
fucking.
Is through. Ugh. Return to mommy.
Well, there you guys go. Friday the 13th. Shitty game. With stupid people.